Okay, here we go, another little experiment. I've got the big soft light directly above me at about 30 degrees, something like that. And then just up here, I've got a ordinary tungsten 100 watt bulb in the overhead lamp, which I'm hoping will cast a little bit of shadow down here, though I have to admit I don't think it will. I think its light's going to be just overpowered by the softbox, but let's have a look at it.